16 to, that's incredible, isn't it? 101. The CSU women's basketball team going up against the School of Mines. We began with Romola Dominguez, trifecta good there. Then Tomia Johnson. Good ball movement by the Lady T-Wolves. Great form too. And then Jolie Romero finds Aisha Little. A little bit too late though, as the T-Wolves, they would fall to the Mines tonight by a score of 61 to 45. Girls high school basketball, Pine Creek.